So what was your experience with off-leash canine training?
Well, about two years ago, our son had a German Shepherd, and he searched a place to have him trained, and it happened to be off-leash canine. And then they bought me a puppy for Christmas, and so when it came time to training him, I looked it up, and they just happened to have another place in Minnesota. So I called them up, and I got in right away. It was really nice. They came and they picked them up, and I got to, you know, get to know them a little bit. And then the nice thing, I got video updates every single night of this training. So for 2 weeks, every night I got photos and video updates, and I could call with any questions, see how he's doing and things like that. So it was a great experience. And they also offer like refresher courses anytime I think I need it. So great experience, great people, lots of fun.
Awesome. And then how did you feel Rico did?
I think he did good. I noticed, you know, from the videos and such, that he actually was listening to commands and everything like that. So I'm excited to train him, to continue the training with him. So
awesome.
He's a good boy.
Thank you.